our challenge was to come up with the next generation alloy. Generally, if you want to find a new alloy with 100 degree more operational temperature, it can take a decade or two. What we are trying to do to kind of reduce this development cycle to just a few years with machine learning and AI, we think we can do that.
Our lab is exploring new metals that exceed the temperature capabilities of existing alloys. Going to high temperature allows us to get to greater efficiencies in turbine engines, which overall reduces fuel consumption and reduces emissions. A high entropy alloy enables really unique properties that are not possible with conventional alloys.
We create this machine learning models which can predict any type of properties like melting temperature or strength. And then also we create this framework that actually can go through this different properties and optimize them for the best set of alloy. This framework really helps us to narrow down the candidates of 600 to 700 billion to only tens of candidates, which ultimately get tested.
We use an arc button melter to produce the alloys that we're going to test. We'll take the fabricated alloys down to our mechanical test laboratory and determine if the properties match those that were predicted by the machine learning framework.
We are trying to incorporate all the domain knowledge and the physics and engineering of the products that we make explicitly into the machine learning models.
With every test we make of these custom alloys, the data is fed back into the machine learning framework, and that improves its accuracy and its prediction capabilities in the future. It's really rewarding to work here at the Research Center because I get to pursue a technology that I'm passionate about while also helping to solve the toughest challenges facing our industry.